Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Why study in the
cold? Revelio.
I should think there's an entire warden.
Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Thank you.
mushroom.
Revelio.
I was destined to be a glory.
Revelio.
Is the new river?
Revelio. Revelio.
Must have missed that one in Beast.
Revelio. What do we have here?
Revelio.
He'll see it was a mistake, parting.
Sir, is everything all right?
How kind of you to ask. The name's Ackley Barnes. And no, it is not. I'm plotting a sort of revenge against my ex-business partner, a conniving fiend by the name of Alfred Lawley. He cut me out of our herbology supply business just as we were getting started. Said I was too volatile to work with. I'll show him volatile.
That must have been frustrating for you.
Yes, yes it was. Terribly. I'm simply passionate about my work. supercilious fool. He's passionate about things too, as I intend to remind him by relieving him of his prized possession. A venomous tentacular he's grown from a seedling that was to be the keystone of our business venture. I can't get anywhere near it with Ruth Singer watching me like an augury. Lawley's doing, no doubt. But no one would suspect a student. How would you feel about committing some grand plant larceny?
I'm not sure this is something a student should be doing on your behalf.
Oh, it's nothing. And he deserves it. Trust me, you'll be in and out of there in no time.
Very well. I'll see what I can do.
Excellent. I shall be right here. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacular. Remember, I just need that venomous tentacular.
Mr. Barnes will only get in trouble going down this path. I need to find another way to get him a venomous tentacular. Hello, Mr. Barnes. I have that venomous tentacular.
Wish I could see Lawley's face when he realizes his prized possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
Of course. Glad to hand it over, frankly.
I shall make an ocean of galleons, and Lawley's business will be sunk. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Oh, to see the look on Lawley's face the next time he wanders down to his cellar.
Mind now, demiguys. Wingardium Leviosa!
If it thinks it's got half a chance, a werewolf would be on you like more compass to dossiers. Hasn't been anyone.
I wish I could spend all day in flying.
Alohomora.
Rebellion. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Rebellion.
Alohomora.
Rebellion.
Thank you.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, yes. Do keep up the good work.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguise statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
I commend you for your courage and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Revelio.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Mine now, demigod.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. These rocks have seen better days.
Huh? control and not much else.
Ugh, so tired.
It's about time Rookwood took control. He doesn't need it. I've heard centaurs quieter than you. Oh, what a long drive. Get back here, Wallace.
Ha! You're easier to spot than an erumpant.
Great to face me.
Time for some assistance.
You're gonna regret coming here.
Huh? Sculpture!
Incendio! Confringo!
Let's go!
You can't keep your eyes off a pretty lass, you can't. Quit a flick of a frock and you fall to pieces.
I should investigate.
Levioso! Levioso!
Confringo!
Levioso!
For all the creatures you dare kill!
Levioso!
Confringo!
How do you like being?
You're that hypocrite thief.
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Compulsor.
And where did I set my traps? Was it lower or upper Hogsfield?
They know they know.
Who looks at the likes of us and thinks we're after cauldron cake?
Mr. Dallas,
okay. Allow me to put you out of your misery.
See one.
This fight! Confringo!
Yeah. Confringo.
Defender. Defender. Defender.
Arrest those moments.
The High Wing! High Wing, go!
One less human to worry about.
When the war is over, goblins will rule over wizards at last.
Why is a grapple you are? Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a cart at Gringotts. I was only young. Not like I'd fall out now. Lucky if I could find out.
I've raided more times than I can count.
Over here!
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Ranrock wants us to find the child.
Could take every child we want to Ranrock. Eventually, we may get the right one.
Mr. Talus.
Sounds like a lot of work. Perhaps we just tell him we looked. Well, if he asks.
It does sound easier. Let's do that.
Someone there? Someone's here.
No!
Who's there? You will regret.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion!
Who's that?
Confringo!
That's a finger!
Confringo! Confringo!
Let me listen. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
A
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrok knows about the Keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Confringo!
Confringo!
Might want to look up.
Oh, try. Stop that right now!
Accio!
Enjoy suffering, do you?
Expulso! Huh?
Why don't you come up here and fight me?
You up?
Defender!
Get over here, you excellent shot!
I won't let you. How childish!
Expose her!
Death from above!
Confringo! Defender! Revelio.
I suppose that's the quick way down. goblins.
Revelio.
They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Revelio, here is that portrait.
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Sir, surely I've proven myself. In light of what's happened, perhaps you should tell me everything now.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock. And my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
I would join you if I could.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Thank you.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Confringo. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Rebellion.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Caporto! Leviosa! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
the left here, but how?
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo.
There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it for me to grab onto. Hitting those marks readjusts the archways. Perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one. Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway?
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Here.
block out through the archway, I can place it where it can be climbed on while on the other side of the archway.
Let me go. Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. Yeah.